Yeah, this is wide open. Usually it's just for horses that are virgin on Group 1 class, and it's no different here. And the one that I came down in was Zaki from the Sir Michael South stable. He's a horse in terrific form at the minute. And this Zaki is a four-year-old now, and he's a typical improver from the South stable. I thought he travelled all over, beat the bank at Ascot last time in a Group 2. He traded very, very short and running, and to me he looked like he had enough pace to cope with the drop down to 7 furlongs. Again, I think the track will suit. When he won at Epsom, he beat This Is Us in a Group 3. And again, he travelled really well. The time before at Ascot, he beat Barney Roy. And that form has worked out really well. He's just a real improving horse. And when you go through the dangers in the field, I'm not sure Sir Dancelot is improving. I'm not sure Hey Gammon is improving. Soudwa is, again, he's a kind of an early horse that's been hitting the crossbar. Space Traveller definitely has a chance, you know. We probably don't know how good he is. He won the Jersey in good style. Space Blues has franked the form since by finishing second to Too Darn Hot in France. So Space Traveller is probably a little bit of a danger. But I think Zaki should be favoured. And I think if you're getting 3-1 or bigger about Zaki, I think that's great value.